everyone, I'm Adam Templer, and today I'll be reading you a story about this boy who thought his name was Fred, but actually it wasn't. It was Higglethorn. And on his special Saturday, also known as birthday, let's start. Once upon a time, there was a boy who thought his name was Fred, but it wasn't, and his name was Higglethorn. He had a mean father who carried a gun wherever he went. Wait, no! He didn't carry a gun. It was surgically implanted in his throat! No, on his hand! Yeah, on his hand. Here you go.
Whoa! How did you know I wanted a new rope?
I didn't. I bought that before you were born, so when you were born, I could strangle you.
I didn't think I need a rope. Bye, Daddy.
See you later, dumbass.
Forward, 7 days to go. Forward, 7 days to go. Forward to high.